Here we go. All right. Hi, everybody. Welcome to 15-Minute Flex and Refresh. I have my down jacket on today. Must be a little bit cold. We had some weather here in Colorado a couple of days ago. Snowstorm came through, and then it was sunny again. And I know I can sense that in my body. And so here we are. We're going to begin with the breath here. As you exhale, bring your hands down towards center. And then as you inhale, go ahead and lift, deep body stretch. Bring your arms out to the side. And we're gonna bend our knees to lift. I'm gonna make chill out of my body, hopefully yours as well. Bringing more flexibility. Arms are gonna reach down to the sides of your body. You're gonna bend your knees to lift. And as you exhale, maybe go deeper, elbows towards thighs. We're gonna lift. And a breath here. Inhale, breath. Exhale, breath. Inhale, breath, and we're gonna take a step out to the side of the space. We'll do the same thing again. Scoot. Hands towards center, bend your knees. Lift up. Full body stretch. Palms to the sky. Heels on the ground. And we lift. Now bring your arms out to the side. Fingertips up. We're going to twist side to side. Feet planted. Upper back moves. Two more. Next time you face forward, one hand thigh, one arm over your body. And then you're going to hang that elbow down. And we're going to reach. Elbow hangs down. Get ready to change sides. Change sides. One arm lifts. Elbow towards your thigh. Bringing in more movement before we come into a static stretch. One more time. And then take both hands to the front of your body, interlace your fingers, palms forward, bend your knees, look down. Inhale, straighten, bend your knees, look down. Exhale is when you look down. Place your hands on the tops of your thighs. Tailbone under, gaze forward. Cat's breath, chin to chest. Belly down, scooping your pelvis and rounding your spine. Really important, this movement for your lower back. One more time. Bring your fingertips down towards the ground. On the tips of your fingers, shift side to side. Bend one knee, bend the other knee. Nice inner thigh stretch. Two more sets. Then bend your knees to rise again. We're here. And bring your feet out a little bit wider. Heels in, toes out, hands to center, and we're going to reach out from our body, one elbow, one thigh, side body stretch. Come to center, elbow, thigh, side body stretch. Now same thing, but we're going to straighten our legs, feet in front of your heels, side body stretch. Center, inhale, arms out to a T, and a thigh. Yeah. Come back to center. This time, hand rib cage, side body stretch. Arms out to a T, hands rib cage, bicep by your ear. Now place both hands on your hips. Heel toe your feet towards center. We're gonna pivot over to one side. Both hips facing what is now the front of your body. Take your hands down towards your quadricep. Press into your quads. Ground down through your back heel. Walk your hands down further. Options, hands and ankles. Fill up your lower back so you're not sinking into your sacrum. And then with one hand down, so my left hand is on my left ankle, I'm gonna reach my right arm up, left hand ankle. But you notice both hips are facing forward and down. Another hamstring stretch. You're gonna replace your right hand down, step your right foot back, and now you're in a low lunge. From low lunge, drop your right knee down, and then extend your left leg forward for half splits. You can tick-tock your left foot outside, inside, kind of wiggle through your ankle joint. Your gaze is forward. We're gonna drag our left heel in and return to a low lunge. Now we're gonna face the front of this space and bend your right knee and straighten your left leg. Hands are on the ground, one hand could be on your thigh. Yeah, take your time. From here, bounce on your fingertips and parallel your feet. Place your hands on your ankles and draw your chest towards the tops of your thighs. Stretching out your hamstring muscles. Your knees are gonna bend. You're gonna walk up to your thighs and then lift up. And we're gonna heel toe our feet towards each other a little bit. Hands on your hips. And I'm gonna pivot over to this side. This is 15 minute flex and refresh right before yoga, so you're not late. Arms reach up. And then you can stay with it. Hands come down. You can totally stay here. Hands we can begin on our thighs. Maybe your shin bones. Maybe the top of your foot. And then with your right hand towards your right ankle, you're gonna lift your left arm up. Left hand over left shoulder. You can bring your eyes down. And we're gonna bring our left hand down. Walk your left foot back. Drop your shin bones down for half splits. Slide your right heel forward. And I'm in shoes, right? I'm in clothes. Totally fine. We're not gonna be here very much longer. Drag your right heel back, return to low lunge. And then come all the way through center, bend your left knee, straighten your right leg. You're supporting the stretch with your fingertips. That feels good. From here, we're gonna parallel our feet and heel toe our feet towards center. Heel toe, heel toe. Now I'm gonna turn to the side. You're gonna lift your heels and bend your knees. Tiny, tiny ball. Option to wrap your arms around your shin bones and squeeze your knees towards your chest. Release your fingertips down, lift your tail, and now exhale, press your heels down. Until your feet out about 3 inches from where they are, interlace your fingers at the base of your spine, draw your arms up your body for chest expansion.
have your fingertips down, you'll toe your feet together, bend your knees to roll all the way back up, all the way up, big stretch here, flex your palms, right hand to your left wrist, over to the right side, and bump your left hip to the left. Center, left hand, right wrist, over to the left side. Center, bring your hands behind your head, micro tuck your chin, look up. And then bring the palms of your hands and your elbows towards each other. We're gonna open them up. This is for your chest. And this is for your upper back. You can look down. Inhale, look up for your chest. Exhale, chin in, upper back stretch. Two more times. Creating flexibility through your cervical spine, really important. And one more time. Find that space between your shoulder blades as your elbows and palms come together and you gaze down. We're gonna lift up from here and take your right arm underneath your left. Palms are facing each other. You can create a wider stance. Lift your elbows up. Exhale, elbows down. Two more times. Crossing upper back, your upper back. Exhale from here. Basically, what you just want to do is you just want to listen to your body. Your body will tell you how high to lift your hands, and your body is going to tell you how low to bring your elbows. We're going to switch it out. We're going to take a full body stretch first, and now your left arm under. You can grab your thumb, lift your elbows up. Exhale, elbows down, maybe 1 to 2 inches. Elbows come up. Exhale, elbows down. The final time, elbows up. Exhale, elbows down, release your arms. Yeah, and then bring your arms to the side, right here towards your right shoulder. Chin towards your chest. Left ear towards your left shoulder. And we look up with our eyes. Reverse left ear towards your left shoulder. Chin to chest. Right ear towards your right shoulder. And your gaze is up. Reach your arms high. As you exhale, you're gonna bend your knees and fold to your depth. And then we're gonna lift up from here and exhale, increasing mobility through the joints of your body. Lift up, exhale. And then final side body stretch over to the right side. Lift up, final side body stretch to the left. We're gonna lift up, press palms, final twist, left and right. Noticing the changes you already created. 15 minutes. Investment for your body. I always say it's investment for your life. And then inhale, hands to heart center. You can close your eyes. The felt sense of your body. Exhale towards each other. Thank you so much. 15 minutes flex and refresh. Thanks for joining me. I hope your bodies feel good and open and fluid.